work with me, my gods. Show me the way. You have spoken of strangers in Harakiri. Reveal them to me. Ah, the sign of a man. Of what race is the outsider? A human comes to Harakir. Now, of what class is our visitor? A fighter? How dangerous! Now, my guards, of what alignment is this stranger? Neutral good, you say. Interesting. And now, my cards, what can you show me of this stranger's appearance? A man of great presence. There is another. Work with me, my guards. As with the first, show me the way. You speak of a woman. Of what race is the outsider? A half-elf comes to Harakir. Now, of what class is our visitor? A cleric, devout and wise. So, this visitor has a variety of skills, and this is the next. Now, my guards, of what alignment is this stranger? Neutral good, you say. Interesting. And now, my guards, what can you show me of this stranger's appearance? A woman, resolute and unafraid. Now, for the last. Reveal to me the fate of these strangers in Harakir.
Before that morning, no one in El Terrell knew of the land called Harakir. By signal, by whisper, and by hurried order, the word travels. It reaches the bravest in the land, those bold adventurers who, once more, are called to serve good Lord Delt.
No questions, my friends. I've heard nothing but questions since dawn, the half of the mine and all unanswered. Before sunrise, fires were lit. Warning pyres in the fields of the dead. The farmer and his son wandered in. The gods could better tell us what they've seen, for neither has the courage to speak anymore. Then, well, there it is. That wall of light settled across the horizon. Have you ever seen the like of it? Ah, another question. In an hour, good Lord Delt will face 1,000 such questions. The city may panic, but not us, eh? It it's not for Hell Riders to wilt the first sign of magic. Hold there! Don't be so eager to bolt off without orders. Ah, I knew you'd be the first here, as ready for death as for a summer dance. But I don't need dead heroes. I need answers! Well, Lord Delt needs them. Well, there are your orders. Get out there, find out what it is, get back alive. And may the gods go with you.
A figure lies in the distance. The party dismounts and approaches the struggling form.
You are not villagers. The scent, grass, trees. You come from outside this place. Go back. There is no place for you in Harakir. The dagger at my side. Too weak to reach it. A poor legacy. Piotr. Piotr, my brother. I cannot pass it on to you. Remember. Remember. The dagger. A poor legacy for Piotr. To the north. East. The village. Muhar. Teve. My fault, Piotr. I brought this here. Forgive me, my brother. A poor legacy for Piotr.
In the space of a breath, El Terrell fades behind them. The desert surrounds the adventurers, and from it, there is no escape.
Thank you. Thank you. Not speak with the voice of the people. Oh, kitten, say you. No kitten am I, but Shafar of the people. A warrior, proud and strong. I am about to strike through this opening and defeat the evil which took my servant from me. Afraid? No, not I. The human who sheltered me and prepared my meals lies within. My poor servant slain. Something evil lurks within that room, and it stole a life which had pledged itself to me. I shall avenge my servant's death. But But a cat must not rush headlong into danger. Odds must be weighed. And a plan. Yes, I need a plan. A key my servant possessed. I need no key. My rage overwhelms me, and in a moment, I shall rush headlong through the crack to fight and tear, to rip and rend. Nothing evil shall withstand my assault. I am almost ready. In a moment, I shall lunge within. Just wait. A few more seconds. I'm almost ready. I am. You mean, go inside there? But, your words are honorable. As good as any the people have ever spoken. Yes. Retrieve the key. I can do that. And you, the evil, shall defeat. I mean, you shall defeat the creatures within in return for the key. Good. A deal. I am ready. Almost ready. Yes, here I go. May the blessings of the people be upon you. I have been a very brave cat this day, have I not? What other among the people shows as little hesitation as I? Good day, human. And remember, if you fail to fulfill our bargain, you shall answer to Shafar.
Thank you. This is holy ground, protected by the gods. Come no closer. However you found your way within my place, circle about and leave. Go now, or shall I summon a beast more powerful than all in Harakir to destroy you? Yes, the danger waits for us all. So it is I have backed and worked my way into these shadows, into the corner of a once great temple. Locked within, I believed myself safe, until your coming. Decay and desolation, by these words you might understand this our temple of harvest. We have long shared a wish to restore this place, a desire struggling like a flame in a harsh wind. By we, I mean myself and my one disciple. What has happened to my disciple, I know not. Even our pet has followed that one on some strange journey. Now I have not even the company of a cat. Once, long ago, it is said a source of great magic brought fertility to this place. Many rare plants and rich grains grew on temple soil. In legends, it is said that one day, the temple might be restored to glory. What wonder such a day might hold! Oh, if only this temple, my home, might bloom once more. It has long been my greatest desire. Hmm.